with Ancuta BOBOCEL. Am I pronouncing your name well, BOBOCEL?
BOBOCEL Ancuta.
Ancuta, what do you study?
Me, I finished the university, now I'm the master. And this year I finished the master. I think so is good result for me because it's first time running in the World Championships University Cross Country. I'm so happy, good organization, good place for cross country. Now I see the water, the steeplechase. It's very nice, I'm so happy.
But you are still running steeplechase?
Yeah, my specialty is 3000 steeplechase. And this year I running an Olympics game, 3000 steeplechase, and I try running 1500.
Ah, but you are already qualified for the Olympic Games?
Yeah, I have the time, qualification. Yeah, qualification, but I need to confirm this year competition the time, but first time I have European Championships Helsinki 3000 steeplechase and after Olympics game London.
Let's assume that you will get qualification in both distances, so 300 meters steeplechase and 1500 meters. Will you run both of them?
Yeah, 1500 I try running, but I am not sure what happened because my specialty is 3000 steeplechase. But I like the preparation for 1500. I have a little bit speed, I think so, because I test my speed and indoor. Last year I running in 1500 408 for preparation 3000 steeplechase. This is good result for me, and 800 I have 202. Good time, I told you, I like so much preparation for 1500, but my concentration, focus for 3000 steeplechase.
And tell us a little bit about yourself. Where do you live? Where do you run? Where do you train?
Me, I'm running all time in preparation with the national team, national Olympics. I stay in Romania and many times in Romanian preparation. I started the preparation for cross country and for January this year in Kenya. I stayed 2 months in Kenya preparation. Oh,
where were you studying? Where were you staying? In which place in Kenya? In Eton?
In altitude. I like so much. I going first time this year in Eton. I stay 2 months. Very good condition for training. I try going again in 1 May. And in Kenya stay maybe 1 month for preparation for Olympics game.
But you are not running in Romania, you don't have nice mountains. How is it to run in Romania?
Yeah, I have many condition in Romania, but in this period is very cold and mountain. It's wind, big wind, and no good condition preparation for steeplechase.
And you said that you finished studies. What were you studying? What were your specialty in university?
Yeah, in University of Sport. Oh. I finished this year the master's. And after Olympics game, I have one dreams, start the study and from police. Because I am police, I running for one club in Romanian. The name is Dinamo. And I want preparation in university from police.
One last question. Do you have you and your coach, does your coach have more runners or only you?
Yeah, coach have more runners in the club and my city, but all time going with me and the preparation from national team. And you know, is big job preparation for Olympics game, and the focus only about me for my preparation. Yeah.
So when you went to Eton, to Kenya, how many of Romanian runners were together with you?
I don't know. Maybe federation decide this because no very good money for federation is 1 year is very important, and I don't know. Told you.
But you, when you were in January in Eton, yes. How many Romanian runners were there with you? Were you alone?
No alone. I going with five athletes, friends with me and the club. Me, I have double legitimation for my club club mother Dinamo from police, and another club Sfântu Gheorghe is the name. And I running with my colleague the club in Kenya. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you very much for the interview and all the best and really my congratulations that you run. Really, it was really overwhelming.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Bye.